Hello everyone, in this video we will calculate green shaded area. We have one rectangle and two quarter circle and green shaded area is asked. First step, if we connect radiuses like this, this length is 6 units and here is 6 because of radius. This length is radius also. Here must be 6 root 3. This angle must be 120. Why? Let's remind you. Let's call a root 30, alpha must be 120. Why? If you apply cosine theorem, a squared plus a squared minus 2 times a times a times cosine alpha. So 3a squared equal 2a squared minus 2a squared cosine alpha, a squared equal minus 2a squared cosine alpha, a squared, they are gone. So cosine alpha is going to be minus 1 over 2. Therefore, alpha is going to be 120 degrees. So the base angles are 30 degrees and 60 degrees left here. If we calculate the square area, square area is equal the circle sector area and let's draw here plus the string area and the circle sector and green shaded area. Right? Let's call here a unit square. That is 6 root 3 equal pi 6 square over 6 plus 6 times 6 over 2 times sine 120 plus 6 pi plus a 36 root 3 equal 12 pi plus 18 times root 3 over 2 plus a, so a is going to be 27 root 3 minus 12 pi. Thanks.